A PhD in chemistry is more than just learning science. It's about learning how to communicate with people, how to work in a group, and I think these leadership opportunities within our department help instill within our students those really important skills that will be very important for them in their future careers.
Taking a leadership role in the chemistry department really enhanced my experience here. First of all, I've definitely developed a stronger sense of belonging to the community. Since I started in the chemistry department here, I've been involved in WISER, which is a student group for women scientists and engineers, and also RSSI, which is a group for developing safety awareness among students.
We really nurture and create opportunities for students to lead and develop their own groups, and we really listen to what our students have to say. We all work together to help make this place better for everyone.
Student leadership opportunities are one of the best parts of Northwestern Chemistry because these are meaningful opportunities that allow us to create impactful change in our department. I've been able to join the board of Northwestern University Building on Diversity, or NU Bond. NU Bond is a graduate student-led organization whose primary focus is to foster a community built on inclusivity. Through my involvement here, I have been given the opportunity to create a change in my community.
While the science that we create here is important, I think ultimately it's the people that graduate from our department that have the greatest impact. So by providing these students with leadership opportunities, we help make that a reality.